Tonight, three robbery suspects still on the run from Harlingen police. They say these guys walked into a convenience store on North Business 77 around 4:30 this morning. The suspects allegedly stole merchandise from a cooler and assaulted a clerk when he confronted them. If you have any information on who they are, call Harlingen Crime Stoppers at 425-TIPS.